Hello, and welcome to my Easy Songs for Beginners series. This next one is kind of easy, but depending on the key you play it in. So I'll give you a couple options. It's a song called La Bamba. I'm not going to go into the riff itself, which is really fun and cool, and please learn it. Figure it out by ear or find some good tabs for it. But I just want to show you how to like play and sing it, because this is about chords, this series. So if you're doing key of C, very easy. C, F, G. I know F is not easy, but very simple. C for two, F for two, G for four. And that's the whole song. C for two, F for two. And yes, I play F a little bit different than others, maybe. Some people play F like this. Some people play F like this. I don't like either of those. I play it in the middle. So rather than just the high four strings or all six, I play the middle four strings. So from the B string, B1, 2 on the G, 3 on the D, 3 on the A, like that. In movement, when effectively it sounds like this. And I do some upstrokes to give it more rhythm and bounce, because that's just such a simple chord progression. But you could play it all downstrokes. One, two, three, four, one, two. Again, so the chords right here are C, F, G. Okay. If you want to play with a little more rhythm, I do it like this. Sorry if I'm messing up the lyrics. So to do it in an easier key, you could do it in the key of A. So that would be like this. A, A, D, D, E. A, A, D, E. Simplified, it's A for two, D for two, E for four. That's in the key of A. I think that's probably the easiest key. Then one of the alternative is D. So G, A, the key of D. So you got D for two, G for two, A for four. If you want, D for two, G for two, A for four. Ba da ba la la ba. Get a little more funky with the rhythm if you'd like. Put some upstrokes in there. On that A, you can come in a little early. Give a little more bounce. Notice sometimes I play the A like this, just a bar with my first finger. Sometimes I play the A like this, using three fingers. I basically don't really play it like this, unless my other fingers are just, like my pinky's just really in pain. I like this one. I know it looks weird, but it's kind of easy to go from A to E. I find, because my finger's just hanging out there, ready to go. So that's all for this video on La Bamba. If you like it, please click the like button. If you want to learn more, songs and videos and stay updated on the new material that's coming out on this channel, please subscribe. Also, share it with a friend who's learning guitar, and share it, and then go and jam with that person if you can, if it's local. Or at least, or make videos for each other. Say, hey man, I've been working on this song, check it out, and then have your friend make a video, and you can encourage and support each other. Okay, well, that's all for now. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon, or evening, or morning, whatever time of day it is.